अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग। माय नेम इज राजा सलीम अख्तर। वेलकम इन दिस न्यू वीडियो। बिफोर टू वॉच द फर्दर वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, लाइक द वीडियो, क्लिक ऑन बेल आइकन, शेयर द वीडियोस। If A dash vector and B dash vector are vector components of vector A and B respectively on a plane perpendicular to a vector C, then show that part A, A vector cross C vector is equal to A dash vector cross C vector, part B, A vector plus B vector cross C vector equal to A dash vector plus B dash vector cross C vector. Solution: here A vector and B vector are in the yz plane and vector c is along z axis. A dash vector and b dash vector are along y axis, where y axis is common for yz plane and xy plane. Note it. Since A dash vector and B dash vector are vector components of vector A and B respectively on a plane perpendicular to vector C, therefore A dash vector perpendicular to C vector implies angle between A dash and C vector is 90 degree, and B dash vector perpendicular to C vector also implies angle between B dash and C is 90 degree. Now A dash vector cross C vector is equal to A dash vector magnitude C vector magnitude sine 90 degree and unit vector. Note it. It can be written as sine 90 degree is 1 equal to A dash vector magnitude C vector magnitude and unit vector, equation 1, and B dash vector cross C vector is equal to B dash vector magnitude C vector magnitude sine 90 degree and unit vector, and this is equal to B dash vector magnitude C vector magnitude and unit vector, equation 2. Now part A, left hand side, A vector cross C vector equal to, according to definition of vector or cross product of two vectors, A vector magnitude C vector magnitude sine theta 1 and unit vector theta 1 as shown in figure. It can be written as equal to A vector magnitude sine theta 1 vector C magnitude and unit vector. As clear from figure, A dash vector magnitude equal to A vector magnitude sine theta 1 C vector magnitude and unit vector. Note it. This is equal to A dash vector cross C vector due to equation 1 above. This is equal to right hand side. B part, left hand side, equal to A vector plus B vector cross C vector. It can be written as equal to A vector cross C vector plus B vector cross C vector. This is equal to, according to definition of cross product of two vectors, A vector magnitude C vector magnitude sine theta 1 and unit vector plus B vector magnitude C vector magnitude sine theta 2 and unit vector, where theta 1 theta 2 are as shown in figure. It can be written as A vector magnitude sine theta 1 C vector magnitude and unit vector plus B vector magnitude sine theta 2 C vector magnitude and unit vector, as A vector magnitude sine theta 1 equal to A dash vector magnitude, similarly B vector magnitude sine theta 2 is equal to B dash vector magnitude. Note it. As clear from figure, it can be written as equal to A dash vector magnitude C vector magnitude and unit vector plus B dash vector magnitude C vector magnitude and unit vector. It can be written as equal to, according to equation 1 and 2 above, A dash vector cross C vector plus B dash vector cross C vector. This is equal to A dash vector plus B dash vector cross C vector, equal to right hand side.